A great welcome awaited the Shah of Iran and Queen Soraya when they arrived in Delhi on a state visit to India. The royal couple were garlanded, expressing the sincerity of India's welcome. The two countries have many traditions in common, which span the centuries to maintain the foundations of friendship. The Persian ruler drove with Dr. Prasad, the president, and Queen Soraya with Mr. Nehru. They will spend 3 weeks in India.